Is my mind, or the spirit world, or is it a mixture of both? Could I travel to other people's minds from here? This is how I was controlled.
Self. you. Choose your path. This dream is yours, and no one else's.
Thank you. Dear Anastasia, you have killed the part of yourself who needed a mother. You are a woman now.
Father! I am so sorry. It is all my fault. My pride and selfishness allowed someone to control me.
Forgive yourself, my little angel. I forgive you.
I miss you, Father.
I am proud of you, Anastasia Griffin.
It's not as easy as I once thought. It's hard to know who to trust and who to punish.
There is no light without darkness. Whether angel or faceless, demon or man, we are all part of Ashan. The difference is in your actions. Follow your heart. It alone knows what to do with certainty.
Are you ready to leave us now?
Yes. I still have much to do.
Sveltana, why couldn't you leave her in her grave?
Miranda has imprisoned Sveltana, and she would have done the same to me, or worse. I owe you so much.
Why do you think you owe us anything?
Because before I met you, I was blind. Now I see clearly.
Then it is we who owe you something still, for you have learned too little or too much. Even in total daylight, nothing is ever as clear as it appears.
There are reports of demons attacking in every corner of Ashan. I don't know where to start. There are so many who will need my help.
I would be honored if you would join me. I have a long journey through hostile territory, and your healing powers will be of great utility.
Yes, it would be a privilege. You still haven't told me if you think orcs have souls.
I know they do. Our master of arms, Kral, was more full of life than anyone I have ever known.
How fascinating. You grew up with an orc.